Patriots player Jack Jones released on bail after facing a judge this morning on gun charges. Police say the cornerback tried to bring two loaded guns through a TSA checkpoint at Logan. The guns were reportedly found in his carry-on luggage. Right now, though, it's still unclear how this might affect his future with the Pats. Jones is due back in court in August for a probable cause hearing.